I know you'd like to join your brothers outside and howl at the moon. But you're serving a much better purpose. Yes, you're serving science through me.
Quite comfortable, Patron?
Sure, Doctor.
And you're not afraid?
I ain't got no reason to be afraid.
Yeah, that's right, Patron. There's nothing to be afraid of. Nothing at all. Well, did that hurt?
No, that was just like a pin. Come, I have to have these straps on, Doc.
Well, you see, Pedro, I'm trying a new formula. I wouldn't want you to make a sudden move and fall off the couch. Now, don't worry. It'll only be for a little while. How do you feel now?
I feel just like I always did when you stick me with that thing.
Gentlemen, I wish you were here to see the proof of my claim. The transfusion of blood between different species is possible. A few moments ago, Petro was a man. A harmless, good-natured man. Look at him now. He's no longer human. He's a wolf, snarling, ferocious, lusting for the kill. You're looking at a scientific miracle, gentlemen.
You're a madman, Cameron. Your claim is ridiculous.
That's exactly what you said to the newspapers, isn't it, Professor Blaine? That I was a madman, not fit to occupy a science chair at the university. Perhaps you'll change your mind one day, soon. When Petro tears at your throat.
Poppycock.
You may laugh if you want to. But look. Even now, he'd like to be at his work. My catalytic agent has brought about a complete transition from man to wolf.
crazy experiments are a disgrace to science.